My name is George Gonzalez. I'm from Rialto, California. Right now I live in Hollywood. And I've been rollerblading for about 22 years now, which is scary to say. I wanted to start something like the Night Skate, and then randomly saw a post where somebody was like, hey, we're doing this thing. That was exactly like what I wanted to do.
I have been skating for 20-something years. I basically go out and skate around on regular occasion and just started going out like 10 years ago on Tuesday nights, and now there's a whole bunch of us. We do it every week.
I'm just stoked to be a small part of something that seems to be like a big deal moving forward, really, to be 100% honest. Now we're to a point, you know, we got a nice size group every Tuesday, you know, and we're going on our 10-year anniversary coming up in June.
I would be doing it anyway, so I'm just glad everybody comes out to do it with me.
Right into the belly of the beast.
Oh, just be careful. It can be shush.
Hey, the trouble's afraid of me.
We'll be right back.
Yeah. To let you know, thank God for everything we got. Absolutely. Love y'all young people.
Hi, I'm Ol. I'm from Korea. I've been living in LA for 2.5 years. What was the question again? I've been skating with these guys like ever since I moved in LA from Chicago, and it's been great. This is something that I look forward to every week. I don't know how to describe it. It's just like an amazing feeling. I love doing it. It makes me feel good.
Intermittent fasting.
Okay, what's your name?
What's up? My name is Simon.
Where are you from?
I live in K-Town, LA.
How long have you been blading?
I've been skating for a little bit. I started out playing hockey. That's where I learned my shit. It's just once a week, you know, you get to come out and just let go, turn off your brain and just skate with the squad and, you know, enjoy the city lights, enjoy the city of LA. See all the good parts of it, skating through. It's just the breeze, you know, you feel that. It's great.